Hi everyone, and welcome back to Best X. Today in this video, I will show you how to fix the common problem of camera apps like Google Camera, force stop after installing. This can be fixed by enabling Camera 2 API. So let's get started. So if you're new here, or haven't already subscribed yet, please go down below, hit the subscribe button. And don't forget to enable notification by clicking the bell icon next to the subscribe button. To enable Camera 2 API, first you have to go to Google Play Store, then search for Build Prop Editor. This is the app. After downloading it, open the app. Then click on edit icon on top, and after that you have to add a line in this file. You can place it anywhere, but I recommend you to go down and paste. I will also paste this line in description box below, so that you can copy it from there. After that you have to save this file. Then reboot your device. After reboot, you can open the Google Camera app to check it. If you do not have Google Camera APK, then you can download it from the link in the description box below. As you can see, the camera app is working now. Sorry for the low light photo. Anyways, this is just for checking. In my next video, I will show you how to take portrait images with any Android device. You don't need a dual camera device to take portrait pictures with good quality. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Have a nice day.